In this video, we'll create a short answer or essay question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose Short Answer, Essay. Start by entering a question prompt. This setup may also include an image. Choose the Upload Image icon above to insert an image from your device. Enable optional tools for students to use by choosing from the Text Formatting Options for Students dropdowns. Selecting these available formatting tools, such as number lists and subscript, will also allow students to use them in their answers. Click the X to remove any of the formatting options for students. Change the maximum word length that students will be able to input in their answers, or leave it at the default of 10,000. Optionally allow submissions over this word limit by checking this box. You have the option to align a rubric. You may choose to create a new rubric, or choose one that's been previously created. Finally, scroll up to preview the item, then save your work to return to the assessment.